Holy Spirit, we bless your word. We bless your people. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
We greet you all in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You may be seated. We are busy talking about Father Love. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
As you know, from 1 John chapter 4, verse 8, God is love. Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Amen.
The sound is too much. Can you reduce? Glory to Jesus. Let's go to the book of Song of Songs. Song of Solomon. Chapter 8, verse 6 and 7. Song of Solomon. Chapter 8, verse 6 and 7. Set to me as a seal upon your heart, as a seal upon your arm. For love is as strong as death. Jealousy as cruel as the grave. It flames a flames of fire. Oh, the most brilliant flame. Glory to Jesus. Many authors cannot quench love. Nor can the flood drown it. If a man would give for love all the wealth of his house, it would be utterly despised. Glory to Jesus. May God bless his word. To understand this book of Song of Solomon, is a relationship between the king and the queen. God and Israel, Christ and the church. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Set me like a seal upon your heart. The first thing God has done in your life is to give you a new heart. To remove the heart of stone, replace it by the heart of flesh. So that you may have a sensitive heart. A heart full of compassion. The heart full of love. So that you may be able to love. Oh, glory to the Lamb. And that love, God put it in your heart. Along with the Holy Spirit. And remember the Holy Spirit is the Spirit of love. The Spirit of power and the sound man. Romans 5:5. God who loved us, he has poured his love in our heart. Along with the Holy Spirit. He has given to us. The love of God has been given to you. The Holy Spirit is the gift from God. Because God loves you. The same way he loves Jesus. Jesus loves you. The same way he loves his Father. Gave you a loving heart. Glory to Jesus. So that you may be able to love. Ezekiel 36 verse 27. God is talking about the new heart. Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus. Because the heart of unsaved people, the heart of people who don't know Jesus, it is still the heart of the stone. It's not sensitive. Glory to Jesus. That's why those killing, stealing, robbing all over the world. Because the heart is not changed. The first thing God does is to give to his people a new heart. The heart of God. Are you hearing what I'm saying? Glory to Jesus. Here, the Shunammite, she's talking to a beloved.
Like the church talking to Jesus.
Israel talking to God. The queen talking to the king. Glory to Jesus. Set me as a seal upon your heart. As a seal upon your arm. For love is as strong as death. God, the first day you heard the gospel of salvation, you believed it. The seal of the Holy Spirit has been released upon your heart to show that God has taken you from darkness to his light, from the kingdom of Satan to his kingdom. It means you have changed the fatherhood. The devil is no longer your father, but God is. Are you with me? That seal of the Holy Spirit upon your heart is to show that truly you belong now to God. You passed from death to life, and there is no any judgment ahead on your behalf. Jesus at the cross, he has taken upon himself your judgment, your sin, all your iniquities, all your sorrows, your pains, Jesus bore them in his physical body. He became sin. That's why God the Father could not answer him. When he was crying out in Luke 22 in the Gethsemane garden, Jesus prayed. He prayed. He was sweating, and the drop of sweat became like blood. But there was no any answer from the Father. Glory to Jesus. And David in Psalm 22, when he's prophesying about the death of Jesus, he said it, my God, my God, why did you forsake me? Why did you forsake me? Jesus was forsaken for a while so that you may be accepted in Christ Jesus. He became a sin in exchange. He took his innocence, imputed it to you. He gave you his righteousness. Now You are a new creation. You are a righteousness of God. Jesus took your place on the cross. We were supposed to die as a criminal and go to hell. Jesus went to die among the criminals. For you, for me, for us. Glory to Jesus. And one criminal was insulting him. He said,
"You are
son of God."
A
miracle
performer.
Can't you come down from
there?
Another one said, "No. You don't understand faith. This man is an innocent. He didn't do anything wrong. We, this punishment, we deserve it. The punishment you deserve, Jesus put upon yourself. That punishment gives you peace today, fell upon Jesus.
Jesus.
And his father, that moment, that crucial moment, turned his back to Jesus. You are so down,
depressed
in the garden, and God, what he could do, he sent an angel to strengthen him with the word of
God.
When God sent him, God sent an angel, there is always a message. Because angels in free messenger. If you see an angel, it means there is a message from God. The angel will carry to you. An angel coming to you without any message does not come from
God.
Oh, even Satan himself can change unto an angel while he's not. And the most this time, the last day, many things happening in the spiritual realm. The devil knows that Jesus is coming soon. He's working day and night to destroy humanity. Thank God for Jesus. He overcame on the cross once for all because he loved you. Glory to Jesus. Jesus said in John 10, the reason why my Father loves me, because I can give freely my life and take it back. Talking about his death for you and his resurrection. Oh, glory to the Lamb. You are loved by God. You are God beloved. Don't doubt it once. God loves you. As we said last Sunday, perfectly. And that love is unconditional. Is eternal. God loves you forever. Not because of what you are doing for him. Not because of who you are. Because he's love. He has just chosen to love. There is nothing you can do so that God may love you. You are already loved. Glory to Jesus. Since you were swimming in sea, Jesus went to the cross for you. He died for you. His name is love. The innocent man, the Bible says, is difficult. It's impossible for someone to die. Maybe it may happen. Maybe. Romans 5, verses 6 up to 8. Maybe someone can die for a good person.
There
is maybe. Glory to Jesus. Is it difficult for a human being to die for another? Even though a human being can die for another human being, his blood will never redeem his soul. Because the price of your soul is costly. It cannot be redeemed by material
things.
That's why love is not for sale. Hello? Love is not for sale. God loves you freely.
Did
you pay for it? How did you give to God? So that he may love you. Your grandfather was not yet born. Jesus died for you.